This. In a controversial move, North Carolina is requiring transgender people to use bathrooms corresponding to the gender on their birth certificate. California has ruled the other way, mandating any one-stall public bathroom has to be designated as all gender.